Hello everyone, this question appears in class 6 NCERT chapter of decimals. This is third question of its exercise 8.1. So the question says that write each of the following as decimals. So part A is 7 tenths means 7 by 10 is equal to 0.7. Part B is 2 tenths and 9 tenths. 2 tenths means 2 into 10 plus 9 tenths. So, 9 upon 10 is equal to 20 plus 0.9. So, 20.9. Part C is 14.6. 6 D 102 ones. So your jagah pass 100 means 100 plus 2 ones means 2 into 1 is equal to 100 plus 2 is equal to 100. And part is 600.8. So there are 600.8. Thank you.